COVID sessions continuing. Hey everybody, happy Monday night to you. Hope you all had a good weekend this weekend. Still praying and hoping everybody's still safe and healthy and being smart out there. So get to the point here. I know old Justin at a College Station, he's already hit us with a George Strait song, but my mom's been on me. She's like, when you got a man, I just want you to hear. So I said, all right, you know, what song? The songs have been coming in, requests are coming in. And I was like, what do you want? She said, I sure would like to hear The Chair by George Strait. I said, all right, well, so I got the hat and I'm going to try and play the part here. And hopefully I do the song some justice and kind of like my cousin did. And here goes The Chair. I'll give you a new look, kind of give you the guitar here. You guitar players out there, you might want to see my hands if I'm, you know, I've been hearing that too. So here's The Chair by George Strait. Well, excuse me, but I think you got my chair. No, that one's not taken, I don't mind. If you sit here, I'd be glad to share. It's usually packed here on Friday nights. Oh, if you don't mind, could I talk you out of the line? Well, thank you, could I drink you a vine? Oh, listen to me, what I mean is, can I buy you a drink? Anything you please. Oh, you're welcome, well, I don't think I called your name. Are you waiting for someone to meet you here? Well, that makes two of us glad you came. No, I don't know the name of the band, but they're good. Oh, they would you like to dance? Yeah, I like this song too. It reminds me of you and me, baby. Do you think there's a chance later on I could drive you home? No, I don't mind at all. Oh, I like you too, and to tell you the truth, that wasn't my chair after all. Oh, I like you too, and to tell you the truth, that wasn't my chair after all. Hey, there we go. Maybe grab someone that you love and play this back and do a little two-stepping around the house. So have a good evening. We'll see y'all next time.